Yeah, the event in Springfield will be happening at the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception, and it's going to be led by Bishop, the Springfield Catholic Bishop Thomas Papraki, and he will be offering what he calls prayers of exorcism in reparation for the sin of same-sex marriage. He was clearly, as were all of the Catholic bishops, an opponent of the gay marriage bill that's being signed today.
Now, exorcism, and just to be clear, this is not an exorcism rite. This is a prayer for exorcism of a sin.
Right. It's prayers taken from the Latin rite of exorcism. So it's really unclear what he's going to be doing today, whether it's just going to be reciting prayers, if he's going to be going through all of the rituals that go along with the rite of exorcism. Unfortunately, he would not clarify for people who were asking tons of questions, which you can imagine when he made the announcement last week, everybody was swamping the Springfield diocese with calls and asking all of those questions.
So, and this is kind of a ticklish issue in the American Roman Catholic Church, with some people thinking that it kind of puts the church in a negative light, right?
Right. Well, there's that whole issue of politicizing the liturgy, which actually here in Chicago, Cardinal Francis George has been very specific about not doing. When other Catholic bishops have threatened to excommunicate Catholic politicians who are in favor of abortion rights or, you know, denying them communion, Cardinal George has said no, he doesn't want to politicize the communion rail. And so by offering these prayers about the same time as Governor Quinn, a Catholic governor, is signing the same-sex marriage bill, some people do look upon this and say Bishop Papraki is politicizing liturgy, and that's dangerous. It's very dangerous to do to what is truly a sacred rite in the church.
Right.